Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix this annoying error on Windows 10 or Windows 11. So the first thing you want to do, I made a cool little Notion page here, is to find the cause of the error. So this usually means that you're either trying to install an unpackaged version, which means you either pirated a different version and you're trying to install a real version, or you downloaded a faulty version and then you try to download a different version from the Microsoft Store or Xbox Game Pass. So how do you fix it? Well, you need to remove the existing package from your system, and this is how you do it. So first you want to identify the package name. In order to do this, you want to open Event Viewer. So type in Windows R, type in event tvwr.msc and hit enter. Navigate to Applications and Service Logs, Microsoft, Windows, AppX Deployment, Server, right? Yes. And then you want to look for an error, this error, or the current user has already installed an unpackaged version of this app. This will be in here. And once you find the name of the package, it should look like something like this. So after you find it, you want to remove the package. So how do you do that? You open PowerShell. So type in search, type in PowerShell. Right click on this, say run as administrator, hit yes. You want to run the following command. This one, I'm not going to do it because I don't have a package installed, but put the package name on here. And then after you've installed the package, you want to go back to Microsoft Store or Xbox app and reinstall the app or the game. And that is it. That should solve this problem. If it did, leave the video a like. If it didn't, leave the video a comment and I will do my best to get back to you.